Checking now. Check. Bye.
What cipher is this? Speak to me not of the darkness, I want no part. New worlds mean new secrets.
I'm glad you're still with me, Carlos. You too, Maria.
Great, just great.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Checking now. All done. Please, Guardian. It's busy.
See the darkness return.
Welcome back. Acknowledge. Thank you, thank you.
Guardian, you'll be pleased to hear that Elizabeth has finally come around to our way of thinking, as I knew she would. She will assist your infiltration of the orbital station, a feat made possible now that I have decrypted the codes for the launch pods. Unfortunately, despite the reintegration of both the Malahayati and Charlemagne submines, Rasputin remains incapable of self-restoration. There is simply too much missing code for its internal algorithm to fill in the rest on its own. We require more data. Infiltrate the vaults and retrieve it. The more data you obtain, the faster Rasputin's protocols can facilitate its reconstruction. Do not tarry. You You can be assured that our enemies won't.
Time to snag another submine fragment, Guardian. Get in and out before they even know what's hit them. vault door is opening now.
Zivoroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it.
Copy protocol. Progressive.
Mine vault's locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I had the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use. One big shrieky eye. Guardian, get gouging.
Guardian,
long time, I thought being a Bray meant I was a pioneer. Some kind of torchbearer for the future. I hoped digging into my past would show me how to do that. It's been more like exhuming a grave than excavating a relic.
Squeamish minds seldom produce anything of merit. They prattle on wringing hands while others change the course of humanity. Existence is entropic. In limited time, better to spend one's resources, lest they go to waste.
Until you've spent it all.
I've been reviewing the data from your previous infiltrations of the launch facility, as well as schematics of the Seraph station. Here's where we're at. Anna can remotely inject malicious code into the launch pods. That will allow you to dock at the Seraph station without drawing fire from its defense systems. We only have one window of opportunity to do this before House Salvation figures out what we're up to. No room for error. Once you're aboard the station, I'll guide you to the Warmind Integration Core. There, we'll upload a virus into its system. The virus will hold open a backdoor to the Seraph Station's network. We can remotely transfer control of the station to Rasputin once he's ready. We have no idea what the Hive or House Salvation have done to the station, so we'll need to think on our feet and act quickly. But that's what you're best at.